At the moment, there is no vaccine or known cure for this new virus. What we do know is that it most likely passed from animals to humans in a market in the Chinese city of Wuhan, and it's believed to have likely originated in bats.
Remember Wuhan, which was the epicentre of the global pandemic? It went into lockdown 2 months ago.
Past 2 weeks, the number of cases of COVID-19 outside China has increased 13-fold. We have therefore made the assessment that COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
Almost 9,000 people in the UK have now lost their lives to coronavirus in the past 5 weeks. And the government has repeated again the need for people to stay at home
as this virus continues to ravage the world.
In Italy, it's now 2 weeks since it went into almost total lockdown, and yet the number of cases there continues to rise.
Now more than 56,000 cases.
The latest daily death toll has risen by a record 980 people.
Quiet neighbourhoods and closed cafes in Paris as France begins a new lockdown.
The coronavirus, you know that, right? Coronavirus.
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 Virus.
A huge logistical effort to get the PPE to the front line.
Total US cases have now topped 5 million.
If at all possible, you stay at home.
India has become the latest and largest country to introduce a nationwide lockdown.
Pure desh mein sampurna lockdown hone ja raha.
World Health Organization ki report batati hai.
1,787 मरीज हैं, सबसे ज्यादा 9,318 मरीज महाराष्ट्र में हैं।
Over 16,000 cases and close to 600 deaths. Pune, after Mumbai, is a major concern for Maharashtra.
First heard about this pandemic in Jan-Feb, and when people were discussing that yes, it might come to India, but the first thing I remember doing is we were having an administrative meeting in somewhere at end of Feb or first week of March. I remember we having an administrative, and that time I remember telling that yes, we have to get ready for this. See, whatever anybody says, that time everybody was saying that no, India will not come, the people are quite immune to it, so we might not get affected. But pandemic is a pandemic, and it was a new virus, so we were not very sure how the treatment of life was. And that time I remember I got, like I said, I have a very good team, and we all were there, Dr. Osmal, Dr. Lamani, Dr. Pawar, Abdul Latif Pawar, and a few more doctors were there. So I remember we just said that we have to be ready for that. And that was the time we really start gearing up.
I think for the sister HNS, I was asked to talk to you. Now please try to understand that Corona, ek mahina dala. The Corona is going to be part of our life. So it's not going to go. So after that, when you look at the Corona, the second time,
I still remember on 16th or 17th of March, there was a lady who came to us with breathlessness and was admitted in our intensive care unit because her sister happens to be a senior nurse staff with us, and she was put on a ventilator assuming to be a community acquired viral pneumonia. So as a protocol, we sent a swab to the National Institute of Virology for H1N1, and the next day I got a call from the authorities that she is COVID-19 positive. And I think 10 days of ventilation and 4 days in the ICU, she went walking home. And again, that was a turning point.
त्याच्यासाठी आम्ही एक डेडिकेटेड प्लॅन केला की तो कोविडचे पेशंट कुठे ॲडमिट करायचे आणि त्यांना कशी प्रकारे केअर द्यायची आणि काय सिस्टीम आणि काय प्रोसेसेस तिथं असतील. ते वॉर्ड ओपन करताना आम्हाला बऱ्याचशा गोष्टींचे प्रॉब्लेम्स होते, म्हणजे स्टाफ नर्सेस जे स्टेईंग इन द फर्स्ट एड त्या इतक्या घाबरलेल्या होत्या की त्या अचानक सगळ्या घरी गेल्या त्यांच्या. त्याच्यामुळे वी हॅव नो सफिशियंट नर्सिंग स्टाफ टू टेक केअर ऑफ कोविड पेशंट. मग हे चॅलेंज आमच्यासाठी खूप महत्त्वाचं होतं आणि ते सॉल्व्ह करणेही गरजेचं होतं.
Again,
In COVID, we don't allow the relatives to come in. So we counsel them on the phone. There is a little bit of chances of miscommunication, but at the same time, we give our 100%, if not more than 100% to the patient care. But in COVID, yes, there is a risk of infection to the person who is giving the treatment, who is giving the care. So nurses and doctors and all, they are at the risk of getting infected. These are one of the challenges which we face in COVID, apart from the disease itself. So it increases lots of physical stress as well as the mental one. Because with the PPE on, there are limitations to the movement. So it's quite stressful and difficult to work, and then the stress, that's a day-to-day work in the COVID for last 6 months. So I remember this episode around in August when we had 6 to 8 deaths in one of the units. That makes me think whether the things are going right or not. And it's not good on the intensivist part to see your patients die, but you try your best, and at the end of the day we need to look for the patients who are there on the beds up next to us and do the best for them. So we have to move on with the things.
I am very proud of I am a nurse and help in the COVID pandemic situation. I have a 3 years old child. Tila mi baby crush madhe thevte. I have also diabetes. Mag mala hi bhiti hoti ki I have comorbidities. Mag kasa mi tackle karayche. Mala infection zalyavar mi kay karu shakte. Kiva ti lahan aahe mag tila mi kasa he karayche. Tiji care kashi ghyu shakte.
Ani tyachyatunhi kay vatlo tar tu gora manashi bol fakt mi tyanna kay sangitle. की जी क्वांटिटी आहे ना म्हणजे मामा मावशींची जी क्वांटिटी काढली होती आता आणि आपण मामा मायनस केल्यावरती मावशींची क्वांटिटी तेवढी त्यांनी द्यायला पाहिजे.
पण माझा आय एम व्हेरी ट्रस्टेड टुवर्ड्स अ गॉड की मी एकदम प्रामाणिकपणे काम केलेलं आहे आणि मी प्रामाणिकपणे काम करते. त्याच्यामुळे कोविड सिच्युएशनमध्ये माझ्या मुलीला आणि मला काहीच होणार नाही हे मला माहिती आहे आणि मी असंच काम करत राहील कुठल्याही सिच्युएशन आले तर. Towards the hospital and for the patient care, better patient care.
Like I said, each and everybody had their own problems. I was just discussing with you a few things, like the doctors had their own problems, the nurses, the ward boy moshes. See, when I talk about ward boy moshes, nurses, see, when we are talking about doctors, we can say they come from a little but well, they're well often they have houses which have 2 bedrooms, 3 bedrooms. See, but when we are talking about nurses, ward boy nurses, they stay about 8-10 people in 1-bedroom houses. And you know how the quarantine works, that you need to have separate washrooms, you need to have separate bedrooms. But they kept all their anxieties aside. And they yet they traveled and they used to be here. So that shows their dedication to the hospital and to their work. And I'm always very proud to say, this is my staff. See, we always say that we don't call us employee-employer relationship. When I always talk about as Bharati Vidyapeeth family. So that showed their dedication to their family. And I'm always going to be very grateful to all of them. They have faced a lot of problems. If you remember in lockdown, they didn't have buses. They could not travel anywhere. They had to face a lot of hardships. I remember one Mausi, I saw her walking and then I picked her up on the road. I said, kuthe challa Mausi? Nahi tai raste buses nahi hai na. Matlab kitni vel chalta hai? Nahi matlab roz 5-6 kilometer jaati hai nahi hai. So that shows their dedication. And she was not a very young person also. She was in her 50s and I picked her up. And that time I remember them telling them, okay, no, we have to start in buses. And then we started some small buses where they could collect them from one point of the location and they could drop us at the hospital and from hospital again, that one point of location. So, like I said, we are a family and we look after each other. So I am very grateful to all our doctors, nurses, technicians, each and every healthcare worker working in Bharati Vidyapeeth.
आता तुम्ही तुमच्या घरापासून दूर असाल, म्हणजे 15 दिवस क्वारंटाईन असणार, 15 दिवस इथं ड्युटी असेल, तर तुमचं म्हणजे स्वतःला सावरण्यासाठी, मानसिक स्वास्थ्य ठेवण्यासाठी तुम्ही काय करता? काय नाही,
आम्ही रूमवर असतो तेव्हा जे आमच्या रूम मेंबर्स असतात रूमवर गेल्यानंतर काही म्हणजे गेम्स खेळत असतो आम्ही, मन माइंड आमचं डायव्हर्ट करत असतो,
मेडिटेशन थोड्या प्रमाणात करतो, योगा, बाकीचं मोबाईल वरती घरच्यांशी व्हॉट्सअप वरती बोलणं, चॅटिंग, हे सगळं आम्ही नॉर्मल प्रमाणे करतोय त्यांच्याशी. घरच्यांना पण आम्ही आदर देतोय, आम्हाला पूर्ण केअर करूनच, आमची स्वतःची पूर्ण केअर घेऊनच आम्ही काम करतोय.
बर, एखादं गाणं कोणी म्हणून दाखवेल का, कोणाला गाणं गाता येतं का?
आम्ही म्हणणार की
म्हणा की
गो गो करुणा गो, गो गो करुणा गो, बस.
ओके, धन्यवाद.
Thank you.